Welcome back to Australia, and I'm going exploring with Fridigan to see whether or not anybody would join me. Worth having a look. Who are you? You're a random townsman. That's fine. What about you? An old townswoman. Okay. No, nothing there. Okay, what about weapon shop? Anything in weapon shop? Or then just random people talking about weapons and weapon shop. As you'd imagine, weapon shop. There's a weapon shop. That's the point, actually. I've now got a guy who does accessories. I can potentially buy some good accessories off him. I'm going to assume he does accessories anyway. Since that does appear to be his raison d'etre. There doesn't appear to be anything useful in here. So let's head on down to this place. Explore the area, see whether there's anybody else who wants to join us. You are just a random village kid. Yeah. Who are you? Village child. Doesn't appear to be any clue givers of this place, annoyingly. I have to go back and check my video for last time because I'm pretty sure I had an event. Was it down near? There was an event with the blades. I'm trying to remember what it was.
New quest, keep rolling in.
Hey, not new quests. I've had those quests for ages, dear.
See you later.
One other thing I want to do, I want to try and take what's his face? My mage guy. Okay, Fridigund. Sad, that's a fella. See, if we've got those three, I might as well actually have the mage guy in my party. Who knows that? And I haven't actually rested yet, so I'm going to rest. Yeah, he does have his own accessory shop. This is where I'll set up shop. Yeah, right here will just do fine. What you got then, mate? My equipment, trying equipment, what you got? You have helms, capes, boots, armbands, unicorn armband, yay! Turns magic power into attack power. Ruby ring is pretty good. Iris necklace is very nice. Strength sash. Yeah, these items are pretty good, actually. Let's try an equipment seek. You've got your depth shoes. You're 20, 15, 20. What about everybody else? Okay. Crow Kill's also got depth shoes. picked up shoes. Manuel's got angel sandals, which... Ten defense, magic defense, all that stuff. Ice necklace is probably better for, I reckon. Do you still have the Godspeed Talisman? You do have a Godspeed Talisman. You can have an Ice necklace instead. Manuel. You know, I get with Godspeed Talisman, well done. Loads your stats a bit, but to be fair, my other girl Maybell, she's a much better magic user than you are. What you got there, mate? Just fire bombs, okay. I'm going to go exploring that place down south again, see what we can find. Yeah. So I'm pretty sure it was down here I was supposed to go to. I'm not actually going to bother with the, switching scenes to this area because it's so weak. It wasn't that, that's what's his face's house? I don't have a quick poke there anyway. Yeah, nothing rare. There's that place on the other side of the river. Again. I'm not going to worry too much about this place, I'm going to auto attack anyway. There we are. Just for giggles. I'm gonna go to the Magedom in a second with Ermasad, see whether there's anything inside the loop with Magedom. Explore a different Magedom territory as well. As you can see, I've been here before. But I vaguely recall something about the blades being down here, or something relating to the blades. Or maybe I'm supposed to bring the blades down here. Not forget to be honest, it has been 2 weeks since I recorded. This time last week I was, what was I doing this time last week? What time is it now? It is 3 o'clock. 3 o'clock on Sunday last week at the convention I was... I'm just getting ready for the sake go round. Nope, doesn't appear to be anything useful here, sadly. It's definitely worth exploring though, because you never know what you're going to find. Unless they meant one in the cave where we started off at. But it's worth looking. I'll probably come back here with probably Crow killed and Freddy Gundam, our swordswoman. Oh. God, I'm sad. You shield yourself for that terrible, terrible villain. Most dangerous of foes ever. So how about you guys? How you been doing? By the time you see this, unless you're watching it on stream, which I don't think anyone is, it'll be tomorrow because this episode is actually this episode going out on Thursday actually, but last episode I recorded today, when I put it yesterday. Yeah, this game really needs a champion. What is it, champion's orb, or one which reduces the counter rate? Or an escape talisman to help you get out of those dungeons. And yeah, I'm getting out of his place now. There we are. Now let's have a quick wander around the place. I think I'll go there first. Back to the Mislata River. That was a good guess. Captain Assad! Huh? Who's there? You? Haffin, what are you doing here? I deserted a major of army, sir. What? Hey, that took guts. How can you do such a stupid thing? I decided to act alone with my troops and have to get involved. I understand your concern, sir. Which is why I stayed in the major army so long. It just didn't work out. I could only take orders from you, Captain. So I decided to work alongside you as a loyal soldier. Haffin, that's quite a... No, I can't let you do this. We tracked down a deserter. But he already deserted, so he can't get back now. Sieg. I say let him stay. We can always use a help. True. There really is no point in turning him away. So then, welcome aboard, soldier. Thank you, sir. Now I should be thanking you. Honestly, I'm happy to know that you joined the team and humbled that you wanted to follow me. Captain Assad. We'll be expecting a lot out of you, Haffin. Just like old times. I'll do my best, sir. Cool. Recruited Haffin. I am going to go off to Australia, but I don't think there's going to be anybody else here, so let's try and find a way out. This is not a red circle, triangle, diamond, whatever it is. So it's not a way out. Ah, here we are. Let's go to a mage and see what you want to make of me now. Let's go and look around the place, shall we? Wow, you guys! You got a lot of nerve showing your face around here. You come back here and you bought Manuel? Oh yeah, I bought Manuel with me, haven't I? Sorry, Manuel. A princess with me. They really do not like me, do they? Well, as I say, it's worth exploring every nook and cranny. You never know what you're going to find. I'm ignoring people who I've already seen there before. Like, those two I've already seen loads of times, so... A residence? I know both those are just generics. Exit town. Let's check down here in Salsaville. The Viceroy's Mansion. Okay. They look like they could join me at some point, I reckon. Not sure about Korea, but I reckon... What's his face? Shams will join me at some point. They're all generic types. How about we in? You're a generic innkeeper? You're just a copy paste of the other one. Literally a copy paste. I've already recruited one from here. Yep, got everything from there. Let's go back to town. Quickly check on the marks of that one guy. Where is he? Halfin, there we are. He has Spear Downpour. He has Enlightenment. And Spear Torrent. Can't actually get anything else from him yet because of the thieves. Oh well. I'm actually going to quickly change my party before the next episode. So I know what I'm going to do next episode. Potentially do anyway. I'm going to change out try and find there's not a Tilda, it's trying to remember who it actually is. Fueler, that's the one, the eyes got me. And I will actually put in my girl. It's a little sad. I'm going to put in my girl. Crow killed. This party, I don't want Nuzat, I want Gorno. So join me again next time when I carry on looking around for that person I remember from a few episodes back. I'm actually going to quickly check the episode tapes now to see if I remember what they said, but until then, thank you very much for watching and have a wonderful day. Bye bye.